Wonder who I'm going to play. We'll see. All right, Dalvin. Wonder if we're going to play the Vikings. Do, 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 do. Bears are going to win more than 6.5 games, okay? They're going to win more. You heard it here first. Justin Fields going to play well. So one of these receivers is going to show up. Mooney's already a beast. Yeah, I'm like not in. We are scheduled pretty easy. If we beat the Packers once, I'll be so happy. That's my Super Bowl. I just want to beat Aaron Rodgers. Because I don't like him. Dang. I'm going to try to put Herbert in for Kellen. Too much of a bummer. Let's go. Let's see if this works with some of the size coming. Looks like it should. Sorry. You got 30 a lot, which is good, you know? That's smart. He's showing me something different pre-snap than post-snap. Come on. Ooh, slippery. That's a good one. Come on, come on. just a big ballsy run call. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Hard running. That was disjointed. He likes that zone. Field. Boom. Oh, that was beautiful. Love speed in space. That was a thing of beauty. Love it. With your T formation, Chicago Bears. The rest of Illinois sucks besides Chicago. Let's be straight up about it. Like every other part of it sucks besides the Chicagoland area. Might as well be in fucking Indiana or Iowa. Got him. Step all out. Spicy. And we pushed. Gnarly little pick. And Roethlisberger sucks. Come on. Oh, shit. Come on. That was an illegal forward pass. Is that slow that he was able to get that off? Thank you.
Yep.
That's Roethlisberger, the rapist. Raping girls in Miami of Ohio, getting away with it, getting in a fucking dumbass motorcycle accident, because that's a good idea to ride a motorcycle when you're 24 and making millions of dollars. As an athlete, fucking fucked up his big ugly face, made it even uglier, and now he can't move. And then he's, oh, I found Jesus, go suck a dick. Touchdown. Ooh, he baited me. Good job. That was very nice. I can respect the fuck out of him. I love safety. Safety bait. What? I mean, it just went right through Mac. Yeah, you got a mismatch. Alright, good shit. I like it. Make it interesting. Fuck out of here with your onside kick bullshit. Alright, I gotta make him think he's doing something. He's not. Break it. Boom. High ball, possession catch. That's what we're talking about. That's what we're talking about. Got him to jump up front with his high safety. Leaving Mr. Komet wide open in the back. Up by 8. I like it. This guy's good at defense, so it makes me have to really like set him up instead of let me just yeet this one to Goodwin if the safety's not in the perfect spot. Time to masturbate him. That's when you pass. Ben Roethlisberger just moves so slow, it's like, it's almost weird. Come on. and tippy toes. Yep, can't do that shit that many times, bro. What? Dude, this guy is the masturbator. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on. Well, shit. Just taking the finger off the trigger for a second. Finally made him pay with his stupid safety bullshit. And I'm up by two possessions, so it's all worth it. Poop. Oh, what are you doing, Robert Quinn? Gotta stop him. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Jazz. Got your safety bullshit on lock, bro. Yards in 6 seconds. Cool. I guess there's no 6 seconds left, that's why. Time to quit. Time to quit, you bitch ass, you punk. Come on. Double move is going to kill him. I don't want to go back to it too soon. Guy's trying to do way too much in the safety department. Bag and hit him with the double move. I got the freedom to be able to go for it because I'm up. Might be dumb, but you know, whatever. Receptions, time for one more. Alright, he's really hunting down Ebron. It's okay. It's okay. Trying to do too much. It's okay. Alright, I gotta start running the ball to get this game over. Doing it for me.
Thank you.
this interception is in here. Gotta be. I'm going for it. That was nasty. We did a real late adjustment to pull it forward and kind of that drop in the defensive end. It's gonna be another pick. No. whistle coming around the corner. Keep it fun. Keep it fun. I should have just shaded Ebron, because that's all he's looking for. Probably is Ebron. Or just Ebron's biggest dick rider. Make some guys miss. Big body. Oh, I just sat it up there too long. Oh, man. I had him beat. Oh, what? Too much loft? Just missed him. Mm. still a two-possession game. Bye. 11 seconds left, but you gotta quit because you're a bitch. Alright, fun times.